Fable.
You love silly songs, so Big Idea Productions presents the Ultimate Silly Song Countdown. One video with the 10 silliest silly songs of all time. But here's a question, which 10 silly songs are the silliest? And which one silly song is the silliest silly song of all time? The hairbrush song?
Oh, where is my hairbrush?
The cheeseburger song? The yodeling veterinarian of the Alps? It's been decided. The votes are in, the choice has been made, the results are final. We asked silly song fans around the globe to cast their votes, and we have a winner. And the only way to find out which silly song is number one is to see the countdown for yourself. See the amazing contraption of silliness tabulate the votes. Watch those lazy pirates do, well, something by hosting the countdown extravaganza. Dance the Mooshu with Larry and Mr. Lunk, and let the countdown begin.
Sing, cucumber. Sing, cucumber. Sing, sing, yeah.
The word is out. 3-2-1 Penguins, the new show from the creators of VeggieTales, is a huge hit.
Great schools of halibut. We've been hit.
No, I said you are a hit.
What? Oh, yeah.
Unfortunately, the Penguins are now so popular and busy that they can't make any more films.
Whoa, no. I don't think so.
Just kidding. One great adventure deserves another one, right?
It's a theory, anyway.
So everyone's favorite flightless birds are coming back with another exciting episode. And this time, it's Michelle's turn.
What?
Michelle Francis Conrad, you're the one we need this time.
Yes, they're all back. Sigil.
Hmm?
Vigil.
Yes.
Midgel.
Bonesaw!
Zigil?
Hmm?
Pidgel? Squidgel?
Dr. Pidgel. Gleasel.
Oh, no, that won't be necessary. And Kevin. In an all-new adventure, 3-2-1 Penguins, the cheating scales of Bulamanca.
There's no pigeon.
Oh, right, sorry. Only from Big Idea.
It's a storm, like I never seen before.
If we don't do something quick, we're gonna sink.
Before Jaws.
Somebody up there must be really upset with somebody down here.
I admit it, it's my fault.
Before 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea.
I'm afraid the only thing left is to be thrown into the sea.
You don't have to do that. We got a plank. You can just walk off.
Yes. Thank you.
Before Free Willy. The biggest fish story of all time. Big Idea's Jonah, a VeggieTales movie. Only in theaters 2002.
Holy mackerel!
Stay tuned after the video for a behind-the-scenes look at Big Idea's new movie, Jonah.
Let's sing a little song with 8 little words about a rocket ship and flightless birds. Sigil!
Kevin.
3-2-1
Oh, that's...
Hi, I'm Phil Vischer, the founder of Big Idea Productions. I started Big Idea back in 1993 in my spare bedroom because I wanted to tell you stories. Stories that could make you laugh, stories that could make you cry, but most importantly, stories that could entertain you and your kids while gently teaching biblical values and lessons. Well, over the last 6 years, we've been pouring ourselves into making bigger and bigger films, and we've grown our team from only 10 back in 1995 to more than 200 today. And now they're all contributing to the movie we're eager to show you in a setting like this, Jonah.
This is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity for me.
As an art director, I can just say that it's the best thing that I've worked on.
It's very exciting to be able to be telling a story like this.
I am very grateful for this opportunity.
I really feel that a lot of family entertainment has lost morals and values.
When I first came here the first few months, what I noticed was that there were more people who were interested in changing the world to be a better place than I'd met since I was 16 years old.
Something that I'm very proud to have worked on because it's more than just a laugh fest. You know, people are going to take a little bit of it home with them.
We'll all find out a lot in the story of Jonah.
Yeah, like how it feels to be whale chow.
What? What did he say?
Oh, nothing.
I get to meet Twippo.
Are these fish fresh?
He slipped on a banana peel, flew up in the sky.
I remember it like it was yesterday.
Oh, lovely.
All of our favorite veggies appear in the movie.
We pulled together the whole cast. It's a big story. It's sort of a, you know, veggie tale of epic proportions.
It's a group of these characters that step into roles for every project we do. And in this one, they're in a biblical epic.
Now, for our version of Jonah, we picked Archibald Asparagus.
Money is no object.
He is our upper crusty English gentleman.
Thank you. You're too kind.
Jonah is a famous prophet. You know, he's known, you know, throughout the region as just a guy who brings a message from the Lord. And when Jonah talks, people listen.
Every night before he went to sleep, Jonah would pray and ask God if there was a new message for him to deliver.
I know it's about mercy and compassion, but, you know, first of all, it has to be about the love of God.
The most important thing is the message that we put into it. You get pretty colors, you get wonderful sets, great costumes, but it's the story that really changes lives.
Compassion is when you want to help someone who needs help. Mercy is when you give someone a second chance, even though they don't deserve it. This story is about both of them.
You can be restored from your darkest circumstances. Our God is a God of second chances.
We've always had a lot of fun with the music in our videos. So in Jonah, our first movie, we're kicking everything up a notch.
In our VeggieTales videos, we love to combine great storytelling, memorable characters, wacky music.
Some of the most memorable music you will ever hear. You're going to be dancing in your seats.
And we have this showstopper tune, sort of a urban gospel choir tune, a Second Chances.
It's a great tune. It's going to be a lot of fun. And the fun thing about that one is we've got Anointed joining us.
Singing for the first VeggieTale movie. It's an exhilarating, exciting, over-the-top experience.
Praise the Lord.
So is the monumental task of making Jonah worth it? Well, when we finally get to sit down in a movie theater and watch it on the big screen with our families, knowing that you'll be doing the same, we'll know that we've created an amazing new way for parents to share biblical values with their kids. That's what Big Idea has always been committed to, on small screens in your living room, and now on the big screen. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you at the show.
We're here!
Yay, Grandmom's cottage!
Yay, Grandmom's cottage.
You know, Trevor's at space camp right now.
Yay, sweet days!
How is my two favorite twin pumpkins?
Hi, Grandma.
That's Grandmom to you, you little bunks.
Space Commander Jason here. I'm stranded on a hostile planet with absolutely nothing to do.
Jason! Wow. Jason!
Greetings, Earthling.
Hey, Michelle, look at all this cool stuff. Awesome. Michelle, the ship is flying by itself.
Nice try, Jason.
No, really.
Jason T. Conrad, we need your help. Yourselves in, boys. It could be a bumpy ride.
Hey there, fans. I'm Bob the Tomato.
And I'm Larry the Cucumber.
And we have some really exciting news. Big Idea has just created the Super Fantastic Veggie Fan Club.
Yay!
The ultimate fan club for the ultimate Veggie Tales fan.
If you're nuts about your veggies, you won't want to miss out on all the fun in the Super Fantastic Veggie Fan Club.
That's right, Larry. Members will get all kinds of cool stuff, including a Veggie Tales video of their choice, an official membership certificate, exclusive toys, and our bi-monthly newsletter full of activities your whole family can enjoy.
Be sure to see the insert that came with this video or come to BigIdea.com for more information. The Super Fantastic Veggie Fan Club is the fan club you've been waiting for. Don't miss out.